So we're very happy that people were pre-selected, pre-filtered according to our needs, according to the positions we need. Thus, we can trust in the applications we get to get high profiles. That was the biggest value for us. Apart from that, we had basically no stress. We didn't have to care about housing, about insurance, and everything was well organized and at no additional cost. So for a startup, it's fantastic because it's pre-selected, plus it's hassle-free for the startup. I'm crazy about football. I love playing football since I was a child. So basically, when I moved to Barcelona, I didn't know where to play football, with who to play football, and it's hard to find a field, it's hard to find friends. And what I did then made basically is an application for everyone who doesn't know where to play and with who to play. Celebreak is an app where you can basically just sign up on the app. You play a football match and you find new friends in your new city by playing your favorite sport. Yeah, our intern last summer was Jennifer Munro from beautiful Scotland. She was here for 8 weeks. She was working in event planning and she was working also on online marketing. But as a startup, many things are changing. So she was doing tons of projects, everything at the same time. Very adaptive, but very, very responsible for all of her tasks. She made a fantastic performance by being very proactive. She already had a pre-know-how from university. And the best thing, she was even proposing new things to do and got ideas. So overall, a very good experience. Yeah, for Google optimization, there's a certain project that she did that we are using still until today, which brings us still every day clients. So she made an impact on the long term, even at Celebreak, and therefore was a very positive experience for us.